So I haven't made a major video or commentary video since the beginning of December. Why? Well, for the third time in the past year and a half since I started making videos on this channel, I have had major PC issues. It seems like everything that could go wrong since I started this channel has gone wrong. I mean, two PCs and three hard drives later in less than 18 months. License transfer issues on Xbox, hacks ruining the Xbox 360 and taking away my ability to make videos on a few of my favorite games. It's been a struggle to keep the channel going. But I don't want to focus so much on that. It hasn't been all bad lately. There is some good news. I finally hit 1,000 subscribers on YouTube. That happened back on February 11th, 2018, just for the record. I also made it past that 10,000 view threshold on YouTube a while back. And yeah, I got started on Twitch not too long ago as well. But hey, thank you all for the 1,000 subs and for sticking around. I really do enjoy making videos when I can and showing all the chaos I create and some of the crazy things that just somehow happen sometimes. And also just talking about topics or things that need to be talked about in games that people really haven't noticed or talked about yet. That is a really big part of my channel and I really enjoy doing videos like that. Looking ahead, I can't wait to see what the future holds. If I can make it this far with so many things that went wrong, imagine how far this can go if things just get a little better going forward. Who knows, I could end up having that 100K plaque on my wall one day. It's just like what the lottery says, anything is possible, right? Anyways, hashtag 1000 strong in the comment section below, and I'll see you all soon in some upcoming videos. Have a great day, and I'll catch you next time. Peace.